son? It is me, your dad who is a cloud. Are you okay? Did you bruise your butt?
Yeah, I'm fine. Why are you always hovering over me, Dad?
Need I remind you, son, that I am a cloud? It is what clouds do, you see. They hover and loom over the sky and take good care of their sons.
I don't always need you around to look after me, you know. I'm fine by myself.
Oh, don't be like that, son. Not everyone has a father that cares about them or is a cloud. I'll always be around to look after you, son. No matter what, you can count on me to...
It's not looking good. We were expecting him to come around at roughly 5 p.m. and instead saw a low depression rising here, which will slowly move to the rest of the body as his heart fades. We can expect scattered periods of consciousness overnight before he dies down. I'm sorry, but there isn't much more I can do. I'm a human doctor, you see, and he is just a cloud.
I'm so sorry for what I said.
Son, there is something I have to tell you. Come closer. I'm not your real cloud dad.
What? That can't be. If that's true, then who's my real dad? No! You can't leave me like this. I need to know who my real dad is. Please.
Hey, bub, can you, get off me?
Are you my real dad? Are you my dad? Are you my dad? Hey!
Hey, I didn't see you standing there. Listen, please don't tell anyone about this. It could be our little secret, okay? The new Cyanide and Happiness app is the best way to read our comics and watch our shows. You can find everything in its most raw form, free of censorship by big tech, and ready for you to furiously peruse like the insatiable creep you are. Also, it's available totally free on Apple and Android. No busting your wallet, only your nut. Nice scram. Get out of here. Stop watching me play with the app and go play with yourself.